It's a very crappy Monday, haha. But I mean, I like that we're using a poopular contest because it really is. And not only do you win poop, you actually win a chance to buy poop. Who would have thought? But there's a big difference between Zoodoo, which is right in here, and bedspread. Okay, that's like 40 pounds, and that's really heavy. Dr. Dew, telling us the difference between, again, this and that, both of these up for grabs this weekend. But first, let's talk about what do I use for which kind of plants?
Okay, so that's the thing. So you can use either of these for any types of plants. So bedspread can go on your flower garden. It can also go on your vegetable garden. Same with Zoodoo. It's a little bit more how you want to use it. So for example, bedspread is much more of a mulch. So this is what you put on top of your garden to really help keep the weeds down, because it's got much more of a woody texture. So it's almost like a bark or a mulch, and you use that to slowly fertilize the soil while also making sure to keep those weeds down and keeping your garden looking nice.
Is this what normally, what worms are, we normally find worms in, right?
Yeah, we find worms in this one and in that one.
Oh.
It depends on the day.
Oh, okay.
Or in this, I mean,
Zoodoo, you can tell that this is definitely more, I know that we said we don't call this poop yet, because now it's composted, so it's not called poop anymore, but dew and bedspread.
Yeah.
How can we get this stuff? Because it's not even like winning. When I say I want to win the lottery, I talk about winning money. But people want to win this lottery to buy this stuff. Why is it so popular? Why is it the best? And why is there such a big, you know, want for this?
So the reason we have the lottery is because so many people want it. The gardeners in this community really love it because it makes their gardens grow so well. I have stories of people who've told me, you know, for 30 years they've used this and always get compliments on their garden. So people enter the lottery to buy because it works.
Right.
Like, and also they get to support the zoo at the same time. So the way to get your hands on it is is to enter the lottery, which you can find on our website at zoo.org/zoodoo. And there will be a button that you click, and you'll get to fill out a form and all your information there. And then, but today is the last day, so you really gotta hurry.
So now, if I win the chance to buy Zoodoo, I mean, yes, let's get all up close and personal with the compost. Do you guys like package it all nice or?
Oh no, you get bonus cardio. You get to come and shovel it yourself into a truck, into your 5 gallon buckets.
Good.
It's, we like to make it, you know, all kinds of fun. You get all your benefits from it.
And really at the end of the day, this saves the zoo a lot of money. You guys are a conservatory too, and you guys want to save as much as you can and reuse, be sustainable. How much would you say you guys save a year by composting instead of just like disposing of all of this crap?
Well, just the financial benefit is tens of thousands of dollars, but we also get a lot of educational benefits from it. So we get to, you know, we bring school groups through the Zoodoo Yard all the time. Kids as young as, you know, 4 years old. And just they love it, actually. But it's really a big part of our mission, too, to really be focused on sustainability and the planet and teach people about that kind of stuff.
Yeah, and, you know, you get a lot of education here on Q13, learning about poop. So again, if you want to get information on how to enter the lottery, today is the last day. You can head over to q13fox.com/Ellen. I've got all the details there. And then really quickly, I also want to mention that while today we're at Woodland Park Zoo, tomorrow I'll be all local all morning in Arlington, where I promise I won't have this with me, but I would love to grab coffee with you. We're going to be at Moe's Espresso in Arlington. I'll be there from 8 to 10. Would love to chat with you about what you love, maybe segments like this, or how maybe, I don't know, they're a little gross, and just share some coffee and things like that. Again, that's happening tomorrow in Arlington. But right now, I'm going to send it back on over to you because I really need to wash.
Yeah, I know. And I think the folks at Moe's may be asking you to wipe your shoes before you come in tomorrow.